The bar's tuned from the womb to the tomb. The boom bad ritual, not the typical bullshit that you listen to in principle. Hip hop, that's what you call this.
Hey, yo, the R-Ray the Rugged Man, Wu-Tang Killer B, Inspectah Deck.
Yes, sir.
Two of the greatest. Just chilling. Afro on the camera. What's up, man? What's up, Deck?
What up, bro? What up, man? All
right. We're working on some projects together. We just dropped this joint on Czarface album. Shooting a video for that today.
Yo, OD black frame cities, ever black pains. I smack pains, I smash chains, I black queens.
One of the illest lyricists I've ever heard in my time, you know what I'm saying? And this is Hall of Fame right here.
You know, my lyrics record, man. Inspectah Deck, joint coming. Produced by Mr. Green.
Song is real dope, man. It's relevant. It deals with the times that we're going through and the state of the world and the way people live. You know, it's not a braggadocious song or nothing like that. You know, it's some bars in there. It's a lot of good bars. But, you know,
incredible bars. You slayed your verse. You went crazy.
I appreciate that, bro.
Yo, Deck went crazy.
That's after he went crazy, though. You know, it's like,
yeah, I sent him my verse. He was like, oh man, give me a minute on this one.
Let me take my time with this, bro, because you're going so crazy on this that I can't just give you anything. You know what I mean? So I wanted to make it up to that level.